Flooding resulting from days of torrential rain has forced almost 40,000 people to flee their homes in Malaysia's southern Johor state, bordering Singapore, and at least 4 people have died during the past week. Authorities have set up more than 200 relief shelters for people displaced by the floods, the National Disaster Management Agency said. Mohammad Noor Saad, the 57-year-old resident in the town of Yongpeng in Johor's Batu Pahat district, told Reuters that they used to prepare for the rainy season in November and December. Each household had a boat, but now with the unpredictable weather, it seems that we're not prepared and it has become chaotic, he further added. Selangor became the sixth and the latest state to be hit by floods. Floods in Malaysia are common during the annual monsoon season between October and March, but the downpour this week left many Johor residents scrambling to find shelter. While Johor was worst hit, there was flooding in other states too that displaced hundreds of people. The Meteorological Department warned of more rain in the coming days, mostly in the southern states. A total of 15 rivers in Segamat, Muar, Tangkak, Batu Pahat, Kluang and Kota Tinggi also exceeded the danger level, including Sungai Muar in Lubuk Kipong, which recorded a reading of 20.50 meters, Sungai Batu Pahat at Bikok Dam, 20.18 meters, and Sungai Endau at Kampung Konto, 15.63 meters. With the number of evacuees rising, Johor is appealing for help from Putrajaya and other states not affected by floods to send their personnel. Johor's Chief Minister Menteri Besar Datuk On Hafiz Ghazi said the number of affected victims was more than 30,000. All personnel from various agencies are giving their all to help flood victims. They are still showing high spirits but are already exhausted after 3 days of working non-stop. I have requested aid in terms of machinery or personnel from states that are not affected by flood and from the welfare department, he said, adding that the state would also welcome help from the federal government, he added. He further said that the state government always provided the necessary assistance, adding that he was aware some flood victims had yet to receive basic assistance such as comforters, blankets and pillows. The country is experiencing its sixth episode of continuous heavy rain from the annual monsoon season that started in November, the Meteorological Department said, warning it could drag on until April. In December, tens of thousands of people were also evacuated due to flooding.